The United Party for National Development, UPND, has embarked on a sensitization tour of voter registration in Southern Province. The tour, which is being led by Party President Hakainde Hichilema, made stopovers in Mazabuka and Pemba districts, respectively. Speaking during a rally in Pemba, Mazabuka Central Member of Parliament, Nkombo, had this message to party supporters.
I want to confirm that today, me, Nkombo, Gary, MP for Mazabuka, we have submitted a letter to Mr. Speaker to restore my impeachment motion, so that Edgar Lungu can come out of that seat. And how he comes out of that seat, wandi yakutibaga tudifite muyatukaga amba olegambo ikalungu ikuchola mulao wa GC bayu ikambawa bina kutwatukana twanda kuti Matibini kakaolo watu jaminina muchuste.
Various speakers spoke at the rally, including Party President Hakainde Hichilema, who urged residents to turn up in numbers to go and register as voters. The UPND team is expected to hold similar sensitization rallies in Dudumwezi constituency and other parts of Southern Province. Muya Mkombota reporting for Mobility News.